Absolutely, this quote is attributed to the ancient Greek philosopher Socrates. It reflects the concept of humility and intellectual modesty. Socrates believed that acknowledging our own ignorance is the first step towards genuine wisdom. It encourages us to remain open-minded, curious, and willing to learn from others and from our experiences. This mindset allows for continuous growth and self-improvement, as it fosters a sense of curiosity and openness to new ideas and perspectives.